My experience of this workshop was a lot of fun, a lot of good connections with other people, and getting in touch with both my feminine and masculine energy. On the canvases, on the masculine canvas, I painted a tree to symbolise the strength and the roots, the grounding of masculine energy. And on the female canvas, I painted some leaves, basically to symbolise Mother Nature and nurturing as well.